see a function you don't know how it works. Before you start to panic, you should try this first. You open up the docs and you type in your search and you read it. Just read it. Code doesn't run, the error looks so Byzantine. The message makes no sense, so what's it even mean? And all you tried to do was add a number to a string, so read it. But you must be going mad, just read it. Read it. What kind of change precede it? Showin' how funky and odd is your plight. You'd better fix it, debuggin' all night. Just read it. Just read it. Just read it. Just read it. What? You call a function and the output is a NaN. The time between events, try this date second span. And what's this point direction? How's it differ from our TAN? So read it. Just read it. You wanna test your skills and take it to 3D. What's matrix build projection perspective FOV? What field of view and aspect and your farm plane should it be? So read it. Because there's knowledge to be had, just read it. Read it. Never know when you'll need it. How's your hero know what monsters to fight? What can you use to resolve line of sight? Just read it. Read it. Knowledge is power, believe it. What kind of data can encode in a sprite? Normal map textures can calculate light. Just read it. Just read it. Read it. If you didn't see, repeat it. Showin' how funky and odd is your plight. You'd better fix it, debuggin' all night. Just read it. Read it. That's the way to proceed it. Showin' how funky and odd is your plight. You'd better fix it, debuggin' all night. Just read it. Read it. Can't hurt, I guarantee it. Showin' how funky and odd is your plight. You'd better fix it, debuggin' all night. Just read it. Read it. Never have the docs misleaded.